YouTube, what's up? We are in the bakery. Can I get you anything? Right? I'm gonna get some bread, some baguettes, right, as they say. I don't even know if you have baguettes here. Well, in any case, a new update dropped recently, and since I've been doing it for like a couple of weeks now, I've been dropping the updates on my Discord as well. I usually need to say that one as well. I'm gonna start posting on the daily channel as well. There is a lot of things to post. I've done some challenges today, so sometimes I'm gonna post one or two videos because I don't want to post them all at once. So for example, yesterday we did a water challenge and a fire challenge, so I'm gonna post those on this channel. This channel is gonna be mainly for updates, guides, and stuff like this. Stuff I need to talk to you, basically, right? I need to edit stuff and record stuff for you. The other channel is basically just for streaming and streaming highlights and stuff like this, right? All right, so what's new? Well, the evil teams are in. There was the teaser yesterday, right, in form of an image. And then at the reset, we got the evil teams. They are now in-game. And we're gonna talk about those teams. All right, so let's get into it. Please subscribe. Literally 0% of you are subscribed. Yeah, and like the video as well. Okay, so there's gonna be no footage in-game. I don't really want to spoil you the fun and spoil you the music as well. You can find those evil teams in-game and we're gonna see when and who we can meet and the different Pokemon they can have as well. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna post a video about meeting the evil teams for the first time because I'm gonna stream tonight. Alright, so this is the PR, so this is the pull request we got and implement evil teams. As you can see, it's been in the work for a while and it's the case for most of those updates. I'm just giving you a bone here. For example, if you go into open, you can see those that have like 7 tasks done, for example, those are gonna be implemented soon. See, for example, add Pokemon renaming. The fact that you can rename your Pokemons. We can just a quick check because I saw this earlier this morning. You can now rename your Pokemon in-game. And this is something that's gonna be coming soon because everything is ready. And as you can see here, we have all the commits and we have all the checks. This is gonna be one of those things that are becoming soon. So renaming is actually pretty high. But today we're talking about what's in the game, not what's coming, right? Just a little teaser for this video, I'm assuming. And so this is the evil teams. We have Getsis, and let me show you where you can see all those changes. So most of the time when they are pushing something, they are making sure that they have a couple of things ready for us. The wiki is updated at the same time most of the time. And we have all the translation, blah, 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 blah. And we have all of those, right? So we have all the commits here. And we don't really need to go into the commits to see the different Pokemons. You can go on the wiki. So this is where we're going to be going now. We're going to go on the wiki and only the wiki. So how to find those trainers? They have some categories, of course. And as you can see, you have a trainer category. And in this trainer category, you have every single trainer in the game. For example, if you want to see what Pokemon some Elite Four have, if you are in a Gen Challenge, for example, let's say you are in Gen 2 Challenge, you can check the Johto, Elite Four. You can see we have Will, we have Koga, Bruno, and Karen. Right? So if you do a Gen Challenge specifically, you're always going to meet those Elite Four specifically. So you can see the Pokemons, and then you have two randoms that are going to be psychic randoms. Right? You can see the type of the random Pokemon. So this one is poison, this one is fight, etc, etc. So this is how you find trainers. And we have evil teams. So this looks a bit weird. I'm assuming they're gonna make all of those like this. Specifically, I feel like this looks better. So let's go into evil teams. Those are gonna be the teams. We have Team Rocket, Team Magma, Team Aqua, Team Galactic, Team Plasma, and Team Flare. Okay, and now when you click on those, you can see every single trainer. You can see the Rocket Grunt, you can see their Pokémon, you can see the Team Rocket boss. So this is the first encounter and this is the second one. But we're gonna get to this later. Now this is gonna be the waves where you can meet them. So those are gonna be the Grunt and those are gonna be the team leaders, the evil leaders, sorry. I guess team leaders works as well. So we have level 35, so floor 35. Fleur 62, 64, 66, the 112, 114. After 114, at 115, you have the evil team leader. So this is gonna be the team for the Team Rocket. Obviously, you can see those by yourself. but I'm going to discover with you the different Pokemon that they have and if it makes sense, etc., etc. So it's going to get from the pool of those Pokemon, and you have the normal Pokemon, I guess, Weedle, Rattata, Ekans, Shenshrew, and those are obviously going to evolve when you go pretty late into the game, so they're going to evolve into Golem, you know, Weezing, Muk, etc., etc., Gyarados, Growlithe, Gengar. I guess all of those are going to evolve, just makes sense. And you have the super rare Pokemon, so sometimes you can get a Tyranitar or a Dragonite. It can be pretty strong. I mean, normal trainers have some pretty insane Pokemon sometimes as well. So it depends on your luck, obviously. And then you have the Team Rocket boss for, you have Giovanni, so Persian, Rhyperior, Mega Kangaskhan, actually at 115. This is pretty insane. Mega Kangaskhan is pretty cool. I feel like they are staying in the theme, right? So Nidoking, Nidoqueen, Persian, Doctrio Marowak, etc., etc. And then we have the rematch. Okay, so we have either a Paradox or Tyranitar, Hippodon, Excadrill, still Kangaskhan. I feel like you should put a Mega Mewtwo here. It's not a stretch because at 190, you have a Legendary plus... I guess it does make sense, actually. Because you have a Mega Pokemon and a Legendary. Maybe Mega Mewtwo is a bit too much. You know, I don't know. It's me. I like the challenge. Let's see Team Magma now. So we have Fire types. I'm gonna just check all of those very quickly. I'm not see if they have any insane Pokemon that you should be, you know, scared of, right? So those are all gonna evolve, of course. We have Maxi. Let's see, what do you have? Mega Camerupt is pretty not very hard to defeat if you have something to like a. For example, a water type, it's going to be very easy to kill this thing. It's very slow. Flygon, very nice. The rematch, what do we have? We have a Groudon. Okay, Groudon, nice. Again, same. I feel like if you have a water type to deal for all of those, it should not be too hard. Let's see Team Aqua. I'm going to assume that Team Aqua has the Mega Sharpedo. Okay, that's interesting. We have a Mega Sharpedo and we have a Kyogre. All right, fair enough. Next, we have Team Galactic. So Team Galactic, we have Cyrus, of course. Let's see, what do we have? Okay, Hisuian Zorua and Hisuian Sligo. Those two are actually pretty dangerous, I'm not gonna lie. This is pretty dangerous, okay. Then we have Cyrus, we have Mega Undoom. That's meh. I'm gonna assume this is gonna be the... Oh, we have Darkrai, really? I mean, Darkrai with egg moves is actually pretty insane, I'm not gonna lie. So... You can solo, just a quick tip here, tangent, but you can solo Classic with Darkrai if you have a couple of egg moves. It's a very, very strong Pokemon. Next, we are going to check Plasma. So let's see, Getsis. I'm going to assume it's going to be Hydreigon. No, I was not sure about this one, to be fair. And we have Kyurem. Okay. We have, Silverwing. Those Pokemon are not too bad, very like, compared to some of the previous ones, for sure. Volcarona, pretty good Pokemon, for sure. And finally, we have Team Flare, so this is going to be Noivern Drilligan, that's okay. And we have Mega Gyarados, okay. Mold Breaker, yeah. This thing has Mold Breaker, so it can be annoying, depends on your strat. And we have a Yveltal. Okay, so I think out of all the bosses, I feel like the Team Magma one. No, I think Team Rocket is the hardest one. I think. Mewtwo, Mega Kangaskhan, I think they are pretty balanced overall, but some are better than others for sure. I mean, you can be ready for those team leaders. You need to remember that you're going to meet the team very early on, so you can prepare yourself at wave 35. So if at wave 35 you see Team Rocket, you know that you have to fight a Mewtwo and a Mega Kangaskhan, right? Alright, so let's quickly check the Discord. Let's check the update. So we have Protean and Libero now in the game, and we can learn... like Universal Moves, which is Double Team, Hidden Power, Return, and Frustration by TM. So this is a good change, and we now have those. So if you want to have fun with Protean and Libero, you can now use those. So this is a very small update, but we have the evil teams in the game. It makes Classic even harder, which some people like and some people really dislike for sure, because we had a lot of change and difficult change on Classic. We had the egg moves implemented into the fight. Then we had the Elite Four change, then the Champion change, and now we have those Evil teams. So it makes Classic more fun on the second part of the game, for sure. 195, this is going to be very interesting. The first part of Classic is always very easy. But the second time is going to be even more interesting now. And for new players, I would say don't give up, all right? Even harder than before. Don't give up, all right? Basically. Okay, so that's going to be it for me. We have talked about the evil teams. I just checked all the Pokemons together. That's what I wanted to do. So yeah, that's going to be it. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.